Good morning everyone, my name is Jaspreet Kaur and in this video we will be talking about life skills. Now what are these life skills? These are nothing but the good manners which we need to follow at home, in school or wherever we go. So let's get started. Now let me show you some do's and don'ts at home and you decide you fall under which category. Did you see the video? I'm sure you must have decided you fall under which category, the do's one or the don'ts one. I hope you fall under the do's one. High five! There are some rules which we need to follow in our classroom as well. The first rule of the classroom is walking in a line. Whenever you move out for any activity, you must walk in a straight line and keep your hands to yourself. Do not push anyone. Rule number two, you must listen and obey your teachers and your elders. Rule number three, just as your home, you need to keep your classroom and your school neat and clean. Rule number four, whenever you get up from your chair, make sure to push it back so that nobody falls off the chair. So these are some rules and some good manners which we must follow. Bye.